Hi everyone, I'm Coach Yudi, head coach at Triangle Table Tennis. Today, I'm going to show you how to play backhand and forehand flips. In addition to pushing, the forehand flip and the backhand flip are two advanced techniques you can use to put a lot of pressure on your opponent. These shots are very important at the high level, and if you can master them, it can increase your chance of winning. Now, I will show you some video of me doing these flips in practice and in matches. There are four things you need to do in order to play a flip. First, you have to recognize the placement of your opponent's ball. Second, you have to step in towards the table. Third, you have to pull your wrist back. The elbow stay in place. Finally, when you make contact with the ball, you want to accelerate forward fast. When you accelerate, make sure that you use your waist and body to generate some power, not just your wrist. These four steps are similar for backhand flip and forehand flip.